music that we've seen many times.
Deng Linglin, first Chinese gymnast, onto ear bars, looking to set the benchmark for the rest of the team.
And she caught in a dead hang there. She's a tiny little girl. And although this works lovely, that will be quite a large deduction. Beautiful endo with a turn. Good, solid Kachev. Very late turn, actually. They're renowned for good early turns, but that wasn't. Into the pike somersault. Little bit of a loss of leg form. Hack Salto down to the low bar. Just a little extra upstart in there. And now she really got to work to swing that one up. She does so well. Needs a big dismount, winds it up. Full twisting, double straight, that's the move.
And her body position helped her so much throughout that, because she could keep that position, she managed to keep the swing.
It was okay, it wasn't faultless, it wasn't a sort of classic Chinese work that we're used to seeing. Lovely Kachev, lifts over the bar, straddles over the bar with a release. But the turns were quite late. Look, you see, it's when her hand gets on, and she has to be at least earlier than five past, well, she was quarter past there. And she caught here and just lost tension, but nothing major. This is the front summit again, and you can just see as she catches, she loses her leg form, bends her elbows a little bit. Has to work quite hard. Good straight arms. Head fixed well between the arms. This is the big move, the double straight somersault with a full twist in it.